They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I found his power box.
Can never die.
No, please no.
God damn it. I didn't know that I could do that.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
No!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Yeah. I've killed a couple people. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. I'll teleport. Yeah. Alright. Yep. She had a pocket knife on her.
You can never die.
And now he ran out of the bullet.
That's my Jason. That's my special boy.
Okay, they're both in that house. I need you to jump in because they probably got that door locked. Yeah, it's locked. Okay. And they just jumped out.
Help me, please, anyone. No, no.
Get up.
Oh, the knife.
Find them. Kill them.
It's okay. Yeah, I know.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Holy shit! Is that a dead
body? This house over this way, there's someone in it. They're still in there. don't know whereabouts they are in here though. And the door's unlocked! I think they ran out.
You want some more?
Ah!
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what.
Yeah, she knocked me.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Which way did she go? Up that way. Okay.
They want to hurt you.
Why do they all have knives?
Let them. To die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Yeah, I ripped her drawer out.
Jesus, did he see me?
Get it! Out of eight. Okay. Two escape. Oh. Oh, okay then.
Mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Well then, pretty much 6 out of 6. Woohoo! Thank you for your help, my associate. I got level 6 and a Vlor victory. Yeah. One dude I just hit his arm off with my machete, and then the other two I jaw ripped, and then you got beanbagged. Oh, and they left. Okay, now changing my Jason to beanbag Jason. I just got eye gouge. Yeah. What's this one? 200. I just barely accepted Jason. I don't think it worked. I hope it did. Because I pressed square. I hope it worked. Yeah, it did. It was up, bro. What's up? There's two people that haven't been muted. Yeah, I know. Oh, Terror Beef. Okay. Well, it's the first time I've walked.
I gotta find the others.
Yo, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? Yeah. Okay, yeah, nice. I got a map. The closest car isn't for a while. Here, follow me. Yeah. Just keep it a jog so you're not wasting all your energy straight away. We gotta go over this way to our left. It's just a bit quicker going this way instead of going the other way. Alright, right here. Yeah. I'm gonna quickly go and have a look for gas. See if there's any gas in here.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Lock all the doors! Get a weapon and hit Jason! You bitch! Oh god, this is so hard, this is so hard, this is so hard. Okay, going down the basement, getting a gun. Going down the basement. I need to find this gun. Where is it? That's not it. It's gone.
No!
Oh, god damn it. Okay. Did you use it, Josh? Okay, I'm definitely leaving this lobby. Because people are helping Jason, and I don't like that. Well, yeah, that's true, but... this girl who currently has the gas is just helping Jason. She kept on unlocking the doors when I was getting away from him.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Okay. Yeah, I'm watching her. She's helping, but because she's the, one of the lost people, or at least the lost person, he has nothing to do. That was like probably one of the best kills I've ever watched.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Yeah. No more gentleness. Would she get smashed? She got smashed. Asphyxiated. You got asphyxiated. I've been recording this whole time. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, nah, bro. Oh, are you waiting on me? Oh crap, I didn't realize that. I was changing stuff for my Jason. Oh, okay.
I gotta find the others.
I'm getting out of there. Uh-huh. I've also got a radio as well. I'm guessing this is Matt? Yeah. Yep. Really? Okay, I'll take this then. Okay, JK. Ah, bitch, I'm taking the flare gun. Ow. Hey, you took the weapon I wanted, so I'm taking the weapon you want. Nah. I'll just keep this flare gun now. Okay, then you can get killed by Jason. Cause I ain't gonna be facing the Jason. No. Yeah, well, I can run, even if I'm facing away from him. Because I can look behind me while I'm facing away. Well, looks like someone died. I don't know, maybe because they just don't want to watch the rest of the game. But then if you leave, you don't get any XP or anything. Yeah. Even if you like don't even watch it, you just sit there and like let it play out. Like set a timer on your phone for like 12 minutes or so, and then just walk away. Yep. I don't know. Oh yeah. I think that was, I'm pretty sure that was Salsa Your Mama or something. Yeah. JK, buddy! You fought! I'm gonna let Jason kill you! No! Hey, Jason, I'll let you in if you don't kill me. Okay, whatever. Here you go, buddy. Don't kill me and my friend, he's the gypsy. Don't kill the gypsy who just ran out the door. Right there, out the window. Are you gonna kill me now, bro? Oh, come on. Didn't have to go like this, Jason. Back up, bitch.
Anyone there?
I don't
know. This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason,
I found a cooler
meter
for Jason.
We need your help.
I mean, Tommy Jarvis.
Jason's alive.
Ah!
Please help us.
Bye. Yeah. I'm not gonna make it. Not unless I can find some healing spray. I don't know where Jason is. Jason, just kill me! Just kill me, buddy. Yes! There we go.
Please, no!
Got him right.
Go,
Oh my god. I was hoping he'd pick me up because I had two pocket knives on me. Yeah. All he needs now is to that Lucas dude to get in the car. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think Lucas has the key. Oh, okay. Yeah.
No. What?
No, he killed himself. And there's two sets of keys on the ground there. Come on, bud! I know!
He's killing me!
No! Everybody just got murdered! No fair!
Come home.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Cool. It's not working. Anyway, because the countdown's. I'm pretty sure that's, that...
I can't believe you killed them.
Oh, peepee. Oh, peepee. and a map. That's good. Okay, taking the pot. Taking the meds. Taking the knife.
Anyone there? This is not a prank.
Yeah.
We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Help.
No, I don't have a radio.
Please, someone.
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, I just called Tommy Jarvis. I got some car keys. That's it for the car. Yeah, I know. Your mic's kind of cutting out, Josh. I just need to get in the window right now. Good. Yeah, okay. I found car keys and a knife. Okay, I want to go back into this house and keep searching us. I didn't get to really search it. Wait here, pick up these. I mean, not that. Wait. It'll be in the cupboard. It's firecrackers. It's firecrackers in the cupboard. Yeah. Yeah. Do you have a map? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go across the road. Yes, guess. Okay, I'm gonna go do the gas. Oh crap, Jason's nearby.
Oh, oh God.
I can't!
Go, no!
Can't really see!
No! No! Stop!
My God. Wow, already dead. I witnessed your death. Yeah, give me. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow. I thought he missed the shot. No, not currently. I am now. The girl. The Jade one. The one in the back. Yeah. Bang! Quick draw! I'm watching the other one now to see when she shoots her gun. Bang, bro! Oh, Tommy Jarvis is getting in the car!
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
Bro, Tokyo Drift in here. There's my dead. Oh, he ran my dead body over. Oh, Jukes him again. Oh, back in the car! Made a mistake! Oh! One of the girls has a battery. Jacob.
Leave her!
Yeah, and go to my dead body and find the car keys.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Oh, God. No!
I think I put that on right.
Fuck you!
Yeah. Yeah, there's another set on my dead body as well.
Damn it, no!
I don't know. We just started playing together and then became friends. Because I didn't meet. Yeah, because I didn't mute him, and then he came over to me, and then, because I forgot to mute him, because he joined, like, last minute.
Why won't you fucking die?
She got her jaw ripped off. She's being cocky. I like that. God, yeah. Get asphyxiated. Oh no, do it. Did you see those two bottles of hairspray?
Yep. Sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Oh, God damn. Alrighty guys, well that's gonna end this video, so peace out, thank you for watching. We did a couple good rounds, I think it was 4 good rounds while I was recording. So thank you guys for watching, peace out, see you in another video, bye bye.